make the proper adjustments from sea level to altitude. Swing and a drive to left field. That's a base hit. Cargo's going to be waved in, and the Rockies get a third run. Daniel Descalso with his second hit of the afternoon, his 19th run batted in. It's 10-3 Tampa.
Jack just talking about maybe guys getting anxious trying to drive balls there. Not the case of Daniel Descalso. He just found a pitch on the outside and good healthy cut and lined it to left to get the RBI.